the proportion of hypoallergenic areas, the degree of hypoallergenicity and the size of the right lobe became significantly lower. The vascularization is already decreased. The left lobe presents similar changes as the right thyroid. Compared with the first examination, the vascularization in this lobe has increased.